Hey guys, this is Senpai Michael and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, maglalaro tayo ng Stray. So, part 4. So, the Slum. So, yung last video natin, hindi ko in-expect yun na tatalunin pala tayo dun sa may basura ng mga garapata. So, dito na tayo, the Slum. Nakikita tayo naglilinis dito. Tago. Baliw, nakita tayo nun. Baka may manghambol sa likod. Ba't parang kaya tumakbo? Ba't takot siya sa atin? May ginawa ba tayo?
Neo! Bakit? Neo, wala ka ba ginagawa sa'yo, Neo?
Uy! Okay. Duwag, mga takot, sarado. Uy, papasok ako. Sinaraduhan. Cutscene, okay, cutscene. Cutscene, meow scene. Ba't takot sila sa pusa? Anong meron? Ano, kalaban ba yan? Dalabanan natin to? Ang gagawin natin? That robot doesn't mean seem afraid of us. Okay, hindi siya takot. Let's talk to him, he might help us. Okay. So, kailangan natin kausapin. Hello. Chong ko yung lang. Hindi na maintindihan. Hindi maintindihan. They seem to have their own language. You're no zerk. Sabi na. We're not familiar with your kind. Guardian. You're welcome in our village as long as you don't eat anyone. So, ibig sabihin, yung zerk kalaban, tapos kumakain ng robot. Baka yun yung mga garapata. Kasi di ba may mga patay na robot? So ayun, yung mga garapata siguro yung kalaban nila. Takot sila doon. Kasi di ba may nakikita tayong mga robot na putol-putol yung katawan. Putol-putol yung katawan nila. Okay. So ang objective natin is usapin natin to. Plus, what do you need to know? So, show natin yung item natin kanina. Outside, okay. This elevator isn't operational. Also, okay, elevator yung lugar niya. Everyone knows that it's impossible to leave this place. Well, except the outsiders. But they're all gone now. Except Momo. So, si Momo, you can try to talk to him if you want, but he gave up on trying to live. It's for the best. So, he lives up there. The building, neon, yun yung neon orange na yun, okay. So, si Momo, pupuntahan natin guys. So, nag-try si Momo na umalis dito sa lugar na to. As the only one. Don't hesitate to call Amy anytime if you're... The guardian asked to talk to Momo up in the building with the orange neon sign. He is the only lead we got for getting out of here. Sige, kailangan natin kausapin si Momo. Momolan. Baka member ng Momolan din. So, akitin natin yun. Dito, try natin dito. Jumpero. Basta going up. Uy! Mali. Going up. Up. Neon lights. Ating. Yes, sir. Yeah, go mo, sir. Sa request mo dyan, sir. tulog-tulog yan. So, okay din natin. Kaya natin pumunta doon. Ano tayo mga ka-fit doon? The question. Ay, doon. Tabi tayo sa kabila. Pinagawa nito. Aba, ayos. Naglalaro sila ng ano. Naglalaro ng saluhan bola. Dito. Ah, dito. Hindi rin. Bakit din natin to? Bakit pa tayo dito? Bakit? Ito. Translate. Ventilation power supply. Q. Oh, may something. Uy, may napasukan tayo. Secret passage. Wait lang. Tingnan natin ano meron dito. Inom muna. Inom. Okay. Meron dito. Wala. Ano meron dito? Space. So, adventure alone. Gala-gala lang. Wala. So, ano lang to? Wala lang. Bahay lang. Kwarto lang. Okay. Basta tayo. Tayo lalabas. Ay, dun tayo. Saan? Saan ba tayo lumabas? Dito. Hindi ako makakalabas. Paano yan? Bintana. Patay. It's a trap. Na-trap tayo. Hala, saan tayo lalabas? Nakulong tayo. Naku po. Ayun, ito. Q. Nice. Talaga. Saan nagpupunta eh? Saan ba yung neon light na yun? Ano ba umakit doon? May ano dito eh? Di ba pwede tumawid doon? Ayun. Okay. Try natin. Hindi niya kaya akitin yun? Dito. Yung hindi. Ayun oh, si Momo. Si Momo lang. Cutscene ulit. Siya yung nag-try na umalis sa ano, sa the slum. Yung lugar na yan. Tingnan natin yung mangyari. Usapin natin. It's never going to work. Okay. Why did I let them go? I'm all alone now. Hey you, what do you want? Show item. Do you want to go there? Well, don't bother. It's a waste of time. I'll bring you only loneliness and despair. My friend had this dream too, but now they're gone. And I'm all alone. Ano yung patay na sila? I don't know where they ended up. I tried to contact them but the transceiver doesn't work. My friends and I took notes of our research about the outside. Here, take mine if you really want to go out there. Momo's Notebook 1-4. You're on your own now. I'm done with the outside. Good luck. So meaning, Momo seems very sad. He misses his friends. Let me check the notebook. The outside manifesto. We must go outside at any cost. We must protect our brothers and sisters. We must stay away from Zerks. It is signed Clementine, Balthazar, Doc, and Momo. So, ang hanapin si Clementine, Balthazar, saka si Doc. Doc. It looks like Momo's name was added later. I think we should find the other notebook. So, guys, hanapin natin yung mga notebook. Outsiders. Maghanap tayo ng ibang notebook, guys. Hanapin natin ibang notebook. Ano to? Ito. Pew. Masisirain niya yung ano pa din. Magagalit si Momo. Huwag tayo dyan. Dito. Ano meron dito? Space. So, hanapin natin yung ibang notebook. Para makompleto yung something. Labas na tayo dito. Ayan. Ah, kakalimutin lang yun. Puntaan na tayo. The symbols on the wall matches one of... matches the one on the notebook. Saan ba? So, yung mga ganyang symbol, it seems like alib. Okay. Sige. Punta natin yung mga ganong symbol, yung parang naka-sad face. Okay. Let's go. Meron pa bang ibang ganon? Ayun din, meron dun. Okay. Yung mga sad face, guys. Apat. Tatlo pa yung kailangan natin. May one. Ayun, yung two saka three. So, ayun pa yung ibang notebook. Space. E. Yun ang notebook. Okay. Outside the same logo as the one of Momo's gave us. This one seems belong to someone named Clementine. Everything is going to according to plan. Before the dungeon went down, they are in a place called Midtown. And apparently controlled by some kind of oppressive force. I talked to Momo and his eyes, you know, he will not come with us. Let's find the other notebooks. Okay. So, ang goal natin yung icon kanina. Alam na natin kung saan. Sorry. Check na natin. Punta na natin yung mga ibang sad face. Ayun o. Sad face. Punta natin. Ito na. Ah, dito tayo pumasok kanina. Nauna tayo pumasok dito. Okay. Sige, hinapin natin dito. Teka. Dito na siguro. Dito. Ayan o, sinasabi ko sa'yo eh. Nakapunta na tayo dito kanina. Nice work. This one seems to belong to Balthazar. Z Balthazar. All traces are organic. Disappeared except for the gold dessert. You seem to eat almost anything. Moves to breathe in. Inconvincible rate. It's in lock in the city. Let's find the other notebook. So, yung isang sad face. Parang dito lang yun. Pinabas natin dito. Huwag natin makita ang sad face dito eh. Sad face icon. Dito lang, dalawa. Parang dalawa. Isa na yun dun. Ayun. May maliit dun. Tingnan mo natin. Hindi ka na matusok. Buti hindi siya tumatanon kahit may patusok. Ay, pwede pong makisali. Hindi ito isang sad face. Ay, may butas dito nga. Okay, pasok. Andito nga kasi ang daming libro. Ang daming libro, paano hanapin dito? Ito. Volume 4 dito. Ang daming libro. Yung ingay. Cute. Natulog muna. Natulog muna ang pusa. akala ko anong meron. Teka. Nasaan natin na pinating last one? Ano pa saan dito? Andyan lang yan. Ito. Ano tayo dito mo? Mukhang may iba dito. Hey Doc, I found the key. Hey Doc, to save, you need to be careful with this. Minakuha tayong susi. Okay. So, okay na ba yun? Nakompleto na ba natin? Hindi, walang pending bro. Teka. Behind. It's not enough to bury your safe behind the macho mo. So, wala dito. Saan kaya dito yung ano? Dito lang yun eh. Nakuha na natin susi. Ayun, meron dito. Ayun, nakapago lang boy. So yung last ano, use natin yung susi. So yun na, kompleto na natin. Ito na yung last book. So I'm going to dock. After their combined unit, it should be capable warding officer. The initial attempt was explosive. Might have to set a scenario condition. Oh. She also noted this new design finds the new, but figure out how to fix it. Should be able to help Momo repair that transceiver. Can communicate upper level. Could be weird. Let's show him to. So, ang gagawin natin is babalik na tayo kay Momo. Okay. Momo. The little cat are still looking for the useless notes. Show them. Show ko na. Show them. Should be this video rin na. Show. Na. 1, 2. No, pinakita ko na 1, 2, 3, 4. Ayan. Yes, nakompleto lahat. Pinakita ko lang yung ano. That means we should be able to communicate outside this lab. Okay. I'm sorry, Adal, our case. I'll promise you I'll find a way to reach the surface. Thank you, we might be able to find way up. Okay. Now, let's listen to the transceiver. So, ayusin yung transceiver something. Para makapag-communicate sila doon sa upper something. So, cutscene. Voila. Come with me. Okay, punta natin siya. So, bago natin siya punta na natin. Up there, see that building high above the others? Okay, saan? If you install the transceiver very top of the tower, we should be able to communicate. My friends might be still way out there. If there's a way out, they'll know it. Okay. You're the only one small quick enough to evade the desert. We need to go side, bring us the sky. So hanggang dito na muna tayo guys kay Momo. So medyo mahaba na. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching as always. Kita kayo sa next video. Bye bye!